So here's the point about Hitler. He's judged very harshly by history, but he did kill Hitler.